do that. They're like, my shoulders!
Boys beginner kata, bronze medalist John Meslin, bronze medalist Jack Schwartz, silver medalist Diego Wise, and your 2017 Suzuki Cup champion for 10-11 year old boys beginner kata, Ethan Smith.
I'm hungry, I gotta go. Yeah, we could buy a soda and I took the dollar bill, right? And you got the dollar bill, she goes, no, it's $3. I said, $3 for soda? Oh my God. Okay, I'll be back. Oh man. So I checked that, and I'm taking soda.
For your 10 and 11 year old boys, beginner Kumite. Bronze medalist Andre Nepaz. Bronze medalist Jack Schwartz. Silver medalist Diego Wise. And your 2017 10-11-year-old boys beginner Kumite Suzuki Cup champion is Ethan Smith.
In my back for the land.
Wait.
We can go to the mall if you want. I heard the mall over here is real nice.
I've never been over here.
You never?
Never.
They were talking about it over there in the hallway. No, but I'll be back. I'm just gonna go real quick here. I'll be back.
What happens if you hook it and then you step out before they say your name?
Sorry, I forgot something. Real quick.
See how bright the lights are, Jared.
This is scary as much as post-processing flexibility. Why are there two rings?
Because they don't have nobody to run them.
Yeah, they do. They're from the same place.
Oh, I don't know.
Come on, come on!